Leonie here.
Philia here.
And tonight we are at the Lovia Theatre
for
Love the One You Love.
Filmed by Jenna Bass.
Yes,
our friend. Woman Power. I think it's an awesome movie. It's relatable, I feel like. The places and locations in the movie are places that, you know, us as Cape Townians, South Africans, we're familiar with. I feel like we've always had the same kind of genres in terms of South African film, and it's not something that we can relate to. It's not something that we can go and be like, oh, you know, we should kind of be, you know, at that stage where we can go to local films and be like, wow, you know, this is like from here.
I can like definitely agree with you on that point of typical genres that we have here in Cape Town, like that whole stereotype, not even Cape Town, South Africa,
South
that
Africa.
Whole state of oppression, people struggling. So it's that whole coming out of the struggle or being in the struggle. So it's
more like Afrikaans comedy,
yeah. So it's definitely a different approach. Now we're seeing something on love, but it's a different take on love. It's romanticism, but it's very subtle. It's not extreme.
You don't have to be with somebody in order to feel love or whatever. You know, you can feel love for your family, love for your friends, love for yourself. And that's like as worthy of love. Shout out to Jenna.
Shout out to you, girlfriend. And if you want more details on Love the One You Love, do go down there in the description because we have a link for you.
Exciting time for South African cinema.